I get to sing music and I get paid for it. And I still can't believe it. Yo, bless up, this is Conscience, dancehall artist from Kingston, Jamaica, here live. Big up on yourself, you don't know. I never dreamt of being an artist. This has never been my, was never my plan. I just woke up one day and I'm an artist. And then I learned to embrace it over time. And then I fell in love with learning the craft, and here we are today. But as far as my dream, this wasn't anywhere near my dream. This is something different. I didn't have a dream as a young person coming up, so that's why even I don't pressure young kids to have it figured out by certain ages, because you never know really what this life is gonna lay out for you. Just be ready and be ready to grab opportunities as they come, because I didn't see this coming. When I just started, I was never really a people person. I was more introverted, but then I saw what my music did for people. You know what I mean? Well, like people coming up to me and telling me that my music get them through certain situations, and it just became more personal to me. And I think that's how I fell in love with people. And then COVID came and showed us that we really should appreciate people and appreciate what life has to offer. So I think the best thing about touring for me is just interacting with people one-on-one and up close and personal. I think Japan provided that experience for me and provided that eye opener. I think this was like 2006, 2007, the first time I went there with my older brother, who introduced me to music, actually, Delos. You know what I mean? And it wasn't even a show. It was just two kids from Sherlock Crescent, Kingston, Jamaica. We weren't even serious about being artists, but we ended up in Japan on tour. And we went to a party before the show, and a Mighty Crown party. And then the song came on and we heard the entire venue singing word for word, and these people only speak Japanese, and we're like, wow, what is this? So that was the moment I was like, all right, this is serious. But right now, I want to say thank you very much for showing love to Conscience and showing love to the genre of dancehall music and the island of Jamaica. And I hope you continue. Enough love. See you. Bless up. The
Summer job, bossa block.